I now request Mr. K. Krishnamurthy Aithal to come over to the stage and occupy the front seat. May I kindly request Mr. Prasanna R. Kailache to introduce K. Krishnamurthy Aithal by reading his citations.
Mr. K. K. Aithal is an alumnus of Manipal Institute of Technology and completed his bachelor's degree in civil engineering. He is part of the first group of students that graduated from the institute in 1960. On completion of his engineering at Manipal, he began his career as a junior engineer at PWD at Kadna Dam, Santrampur in Gujarat. In 1961, he joined Karnataka State PWD at Bindur. He was promoted as assistant executive engineer and posted at Dharwad in 1981. He was posted at Kumta in 1982 to work on the prestigious project Sea Erosion Prevention Work. He was successful in setting up the first office for the project in liaison with the government of Karnataka in 1991. Mr. Aithal's contribution was recognized and lauded when the Chief Minister of Karnataka, Mr. Gundu Rao, inaugurated the facility. Soon, Mr. Aithal was promoted as the Chief Executive Engineer in 1992 and appointed to Siddhapur on Warahi Irrigation Project. MIT Manipal recognizes the diverse and the significant contribution of its alumnus, Mr. K.K. Aithal, and wishes him greater happiness in life. Awarded on Sunday, the 17th December 2017, at Manipal Institute of Technology, Madhavanagar, Manipal, signed by Dr. Gopal Krishna Prabhu, Pro Vice Chancellor, Technology and Management, Mahe, and Director, MIT, and Dr. M.V. Kinney, Associate Director, Alumni Relations, MIT.
Dear sir, may we kindly have your words of experience.
Good morning to you all. Ladies and gentlemen, I had an ambition of doing civil engineering. Immediately after passing intermediate, two or three of my colleagues of same mind and my colleagues, we went to Guindy, Madras for admission in civil engineering college. Some or other, I don't want to go into detail of it, we were all rejected. So from Madras, we went to PSG Engineering College, Coimbatore. There also, they rejected us. They didn't give any opportunity for admission. So we came back to Mangalore. At that time, all the colleges were open and admissions were closed. But somehow or other, two or three of us, we went to Aloysius, St. Aloysius College, Bangalore, and we did our BSc. After BSc, in 1956, I was thinking of going to again to engineering college, but somehow or other, Dr. T.M. Pai came to know of this, because he is my close friend of my father, that I am seeking an admission in engineering college. He told at that time that, wait for 1 year. I am opening an engineering college in Manipal, and you may admit your son there during 1957. So from 56 and 57, there is 1 year gap. He told me to contact T.A. Pai, who was there as the chairman of Syndicate Bank. My father and I went to talk Mr. T.A. Pai, and he immediately gave an an opportunity to work in syndicate bank in local branch of Udupi for a period of 1 year. So after 1 year, I was able to go to the engineering college in Manipal and passed out in the first batch in 1960. We did complete 3 years at that time, engineering college. Nowadays it is 4 or 5 years, but at that time, condensed course, it was 3 years, so we did pass out. There was innumerable troubles there, but we had to surmount all those things. The one statement which I have to make is, the germ of an idea of Mr. TMFI has proved a such a large state of the Manipal has become such a big institute that we cannot imagine now. At that time, he had a great vision, and this Manipal engineering came into existence. I am proud to say that I am a part of this great institution, and I thank you very much, all the members of the institution, for giving me an opportunity to speak here, and thank you all.